Police have identified a woman gunned down outside of a West Philly lounge as 23-year-old Dominique Oglesby. Police say the victim and two men were shot Sunday afternoon at 52nd and Market. Oglesby died at a local hospital. The two men survived and are now in stable condition. Police say this all started with some type of argument or fight inside of the lounge. No arrests have been made.